Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to the Smite TV Arcade Pit. This week, we have the yellow team of DevilREI and SRKfunkdoc on Why the F*** Not, versus Team Proton John and TieTuesday on Bedtime for Bonzo.
It's a classic.
And as always, your host is Smite.
That's a good Reagan. Are you ready for Donkey Kong Country? We're racing this awful stage that everyone hates. What you learn is not too bad. Beat the minecart stage first. Are you ready?
Yeah.
3, 2, 1, go. Not allowed to use a warp barrel, by the way.
Oh man, that sucks. The warp would have ended it immediately.
Yeah, yeah. It would be over right now. It would be
done. Maybe that was the thing. Like, that who has knowledge of the warp?
That would have been the fastest team battle, I think.
There was the Spy Hunter one where somebody wrecked in 2 seconds.
That's also true. Yeah, I forgot about that.
Oh, you have to hop that one. Damn it. It's tricky because some of them you don't have to hop. Oh, that might be it. If they pull it off.
They hit the continue barrel.
That's the other weird thing. If we had both... just won, like on the first go, how would that work?
We'd go buy bananas collected.
Oh.
Yeah. I got all my bases covered. If you collect the same amount of bananas, I'll just make you race the next level and we'll be here all night.
No.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to our 100% LP of Why Doesn't One Person Beat the Stage Before the Other? Oh, Jesus, Donkey Kong.
There's lots of deaths going on in minecart land.
Oh, jeez, okay.
Well, yeah, it's minecart level.
Oh. You know what it is? The, there's this thing in, I can't remember what it's called in game design, but basically you give, like, a couple bonus jump frames after someone leaves a ledge. Spelunky does it, for example. Oh my gosh. Some games do it really hard, like Ghosts and Goblins. You can run off the ledge, like, a couple steps and jump, and you're still good. And that's... oh my god, the minecart in this just really is unforgiving with that.
Yeah, Diddy can do it in this game like fucking crazy, but not in the minecart.
Gosh, not in the minecart, yeah. Like, I am just rolling right off that edge every time, it's killing me.
Oh, everybody's done. We might run out of lives.
I'm slowly remembering why everyone hates the minecart. Because they're so good in Tropical Freeze. Like, they did such a good job. They made me forget why I hate them.
Someone must clear the carts. We'll go by who game overs first if this fails.
Back in the cart, Diddy.
I'm starting to realize why I didn't have a clause written for if both people win on one try.
Yeah.
Problem is, if you get hit, you are more than likely dead. Even though you have both characters, like, you get hit, that's probably it.
Hmm.
You must carefully re-enter the cart.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Empillion, for the tip. I'm glad you enjoy minecarts that much.
This was all our plan to just get you more money.
Thank you for the soda. Oh, we have a winner. Oh, crap.
Oh, my goodness. And SRKfunkdoc takes the first challenge. There it is, ladies and gentlemen.
Nice now work. I just want to see if I pull it off because I just got to the G.
I too want to see. I'm going to give you a heads up since you're the only one left.
There Watch is out a for the fake head. Out, dude.
Yeah, there's a shithead at the very end after two loops. He comes out on the straightaway. It looks like you're in the clear. And then right at the end, some guy. It's easier.
I had another card.
Oh. Fuck this game. No, it's...
Nice try, dude. Nice try.
No, still gotta jump.
We're still going.
Your move, yellow team.
Oh wow, we got the actual minecart level now.
I didn't win though.
Where are we going, yellow team?
Where are we going? Do we have a consensus, Josh? I'm thinking down.
I'll take it. Let's go. To the pit.
Pit down. locomotive.
That makes that stage a lot easier.
Alright, it's time to start the night off with some VG Hustle.
Sweet.
Okay, I'm going to give you 6 games. You can play them for 30 points, no risk, or you can pass them for trying to steal 20 from the enemy team. Here's our games. Roller Games. Ghouls and Ghosts. Joust. Dodgeball. Super C. Double Dragons Who.
Huh. I'm not particularly confident in any of these myself. How about you, Josh?
Super Dodgeball, Super C, Super Ghouls and Ghosts. Of these, I do feel pretty good about.
Okay, so I know you just did the last one, but do you want to do this one?
Sure.
Okay, so pick one of them.
I'm going to take Double Dragon 2.
Okay, what's your wager?
Let's say 30 points.
Oh, man. Starting off strong on the yellow team. Let's see what we got here.
I think you forgot it was a hustle.
Yeah, that's right.
Don't say hustle, shit, yeah. Dude.
I did forget that. No. I would have remembered.
Also, 30 points is the only amount you can wager. Welcome back to VG Hustle.
It's it's beat mission 3. If you fail if you die twice. Bonus, knock both the Bobos out of the helicopter. This is the helicopter stage, by the way.
Sounds good.
It is on state 1.
Let's go.
Grasp. Okay. As soon as I see you fighting, I'll start the clock. Here we go.
And here we go. Time for some Double Dragon. But can he beat both the Bubbles?
Bubbles? They're the pilots, I guess.
Beat both the Bubbles.
Yeah, you have to get through the whole level and get the Bubbles right at the end. That's the danger, though. If you get sucked out the door, you die instantly. So that's one death.
I think he's got enough lives to do it, though.
You have all the lives that you can possibly have, so this very chintz game.
Okay, I was just reading. Okay, so we're ignoring the
no. He, if he dies twice, that's it. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
So that's one of two.
I should rewrite this challenge so you only have two. That would make it clearer. But anyway.
Yeah.
I think you have enough health to fight most of these guys straight up, as long as you don't fall out. Except for Bobo, he'll throw you.
Yeah, getting hit, you're not losing a whole lot of health here. Seems like
no, you can take a stupid amount of hits in this game, unless it's a Bobo.
This game is...
Unless it's a Bobo.
Platforming. If I remember right, this is the game that has a really brutal, like, gear room.
The one with the spikes. Yeah.
There's a Bobo, he's got hair.
Oh. Wait, since when does a Bobo have hair?
And this one he does.
He got some work done.
Okay.
It's a wig. He's wearing a piece.
Yeah. He got some implants.
Yeah, the goal is not to... Beating them normally is the thing. Knocking them out of the helicopter is the bonus challenge.
Yeah, that's right.
Well, he's only got 25 seconds. He's got to kill a second one yet.
That's true. That's about the only way you'd probably do it at that point.
Yeah, I was going to say, it seems less like a bonus and more like the smart money to do
this one way. Down, 16 seconds.
Oh, jeez. And
then you knock him out of the helicopter. The bonus is gone.
You killed him with your bare hands.
Kick you right out of frame.
Actually, I think he's going to win because of that.
Oh my god!
He got it, yeah.
Thanks for the advice, we appreciate it.
Sucked out of the helicopter.
Nice work.
You got stunlocked correctly. Good job.
Nice.
A Bobo has no spatial awareness. Red team, your move.
That's like an action movie ending right there. Like he's got the hero on the ground, beat to hell, and just like... Yeah, then he says a witty one-liner or something. He gets sucked out of the helicopter. I don't know.
Right, don't let the door hit you on the way out. Yeah, I did a big old goofer, so I think it's your choice on that moves.
Alright, let's go down to the mining area.
Alright. 10 points.
Oh, 10 points.
Nice.
10 points at a time.
It's time for the Quizler.
Let's check them out. Here's your questions. Dota 2,
you
your favorite?
What I don't know here.
You got pals?
Oh my god.
What the hell is a 20-point question on the Pokemon training target? Oh wow.
It's Imakuni.
Dude.
I'm gonna be real with you. This board is not good for the old Tuesday.
Yes. Sucks.
Like, I mean, it's no risk if we get it wrong. Give me what, you know, I'll pick first one. Just fucking trade me, buddy. Give me that trading card game.
All right, 20 points for this gem of a question.
Years.
Which character has, and then the game is based on a real life person?
Probably Imakuni, because there's some... Yeah, this is awful, but I'm going to say Imakuni because he's based on, like, crazy fan people.
Are you sure?
No, inserts. He's based
You're correct, but Imakuni's an actual guy.
Oh, really? Okay. Well,
yeah. Also, I didn't mean to give the actual correct answer before the question was read.
I'm
sorry.
You're good. Yeah, like, I know that. I'm glad that I knew that.
Good job, Ty.
Yeah, no problem, buddy. Now you get to do another one. Enjoy.
Great. I don't know anything on this board either. Fuck it. I'm curious to see what a Donkey Kong Land 20-point question is.
Right. I'm going to unban you, Black Mage Knight, but please don't insult my co-host, even though he's giving away answers.
Yeah, it's not like I saw the question and shouted at Imakuni. I shouted at Imakuni before the question was read. And I had no idea.
I knew it. It's good. Like, don't worry.
Donkey Kong Land. Donkey Kong Land, right?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah. Wow, look at C. Anyway, what best describes the story of this game? Same
what
as Donkey Kong Country? K. Rool is a prison Donkey Kong.
I can't read that shit. I'll
read it for you all. A is same as Donkey Kong Country, B is K. Rool is imprisoned Donkey and Diddy in another dimension, they need escape, C is Cranky believes that Donkey Kong Country was only successful because of its graphics, and best Donkey and Diddy can't steal the banana horde from K. Rool without them, and Donkey and Diddy set out to prove him wrong. D is a wizard.
You know what? That's actually the answer, by the way. It's C.
That's it. It's C, yeah.
Yeah. 20 points.
Did you cut, like, 20 words out of that, Submitter? I mean, for real?
Yeah, let's see. Your move.
That skeleton's looking mighty tempting.
That's...
What do you think, Josh?
Absurd.
Skeleton ahead.
Skeleton ahead.
I would like to give props to whoever programmed that Quizler form for having, like, dynamic text sizing.
Yeah.
Yeah,
really
damn.
Good.
No. Drastic actions.
Good job on that.
I requested that feature, and he's like, yeah, no problem.
Yeah, it's really short. Thanks, Drastic.
That way we can fit all kinds of garbage in there.
Speaking of garbage,
ooh, it's time. Garbage.
Okay, who wants to draw on Team Yella?
I think I can draw. I actually just got an art tablet, so
nice. I'm gonna give you a prompt. Submit
by
Gom.
I am not the artist on this team. That's for damn sure. So you can go ahead.
Okay.
Okay, I've sent the prompt.
Let me take a look-see. Okay. All right. Let me.
Whenever you're ready, I'll start the clock. 90 seconds.
Okay.
If I play this noise, it means you're getting close.
All right. Tell me when to go.
Let's do it. 3, 2, 1. Draw.
No.
What? What? Sorry, John, I'm just really feeling that beer.
Yep. that's
what it is. Just, oof, that beer's hitting me like a truck, buddy.
Yeah, she coming through?
Yeah.
Mic check.
Mic check.
Yeah. You can guess as much as you want.
Sure. Alright, Oh man, oh wow.
Oh!
It's a something. Oh my god, this does not ring any bells. I think for I know me. What it is.
Yeah. Yeah, I definitely do.
It's not bad.
Looks like I'm seeing something to do with like gun and dragons and the cute thing, and I'm just not. I am not getting anywhere with this.
Guns are involved. That's all.
Okay.
That's all we got.
Flower. Okay, that's not really helping.
Time's up. Red team, chance to steal.
John, that's Pikmin with a gun, right?
Yeah, that's Pikmin with a gun.
That's Pikmin with a gun.
I've never played Pikmin at all, so yeah.
I streamed Pikmin 3 like a month ago, so yeah.
I do read the Reddit. I'll prove it by acknowledging the latest post that suggested I put the prompt up there. There it is. And it's done. Thanks for the good idea. Alright. 20 points go to red team, and also it's their turn. Where are we moving?
Take us away, buddy.
Yeah, let's go to the right. Let's go in the water pit. Hang out with some crocs.
All right.
Only rule is do not try and sneak into the dragon's treasure lair. That's
in the water pit, you find a cat's anus.
Oh.
Yay!
Did you know that they use secretions from beavers' anal glands to make vanilla flavoring? They used to.
Isn't it raspberry?
Excuse me? What?
I thought it was raspberry flavoring. Hold on.
This is from your Trivial Pursuit game,
vanilla,
isn't it?
No, this is from a long
anal gland flavoring.
I thought it was like their poop is like it is a similar.
Oh, it is. It's vanilla like extract. Well, what makes raspberry flavoring?
Raspberries.
Probably raspberries.
Is it?
I hate to interrupt.
I thought it was.
Were
vanilla.
We playing a game?
I hate to interrupt anus talk, but here's the prompt. 30 seconds on it. What is this game? There you go.
That is vanilla. Okay.
That's Tales of Phantasia.
Yeah, God it damn it!
That's it, alright. 20 points. That one submitted by Admiral Curtis. Thanks.
Guess the game in 30 seconds, or, you know, two.
Yeah. Well, that's usually what it goes. L team, you're up. Yeah.
Okay.
Pretty small subset.
Where to, Josh? Right up?
Let's say up.
Okay. Dig ourselves out of this hole.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, boy.
Your smite.
Hold on a second. Let's play a game.
God, that MIDI is killing the game. It's so good.
You need to get like a pitch toned like Bubsy, someone screaming Mortal Kombat.
I need to hire the voice actor to tell him.
Just do the Mortal
I'm sure
Kombat
he's not
theme.
Doing much.
Just do the Mortal Kombat theme, but with the Bubsy sound font.
So Smite, I was gonna say, you know how I play like Earthbound noises all the time and like do 1,000 pitches of belches with my keyboard? If I can find the Bubsy one, like the sound font, I'll record Mortal Kombat with just Bubsy noises.
Hey,
if I can find it,
that would kick ass. Who wants to play
okay,
me in
Mario
World?
Super Mario World. You need to beat Wendy's Castle faster than Smite. The challenge says, watch out for the big skewers. And the handicap is a 10-second head start.
Okay, so the way I'm going with this is you can apply that handicap to me if you want, or you can apply it to yourself if you really feel confident and get 60 or 80 points. Probably 80. I'd probably go with 80. If you beat me at this with the handicap, I'll probably give you 80 points. If you want a big spend and you really like Mario, you could probably beat me. I'm not amazing at it.
So who wants to do this, Josh, you or me? I kind of feel confident in my Super Mario World abilities.
You can take this one.
Okay. I'll boot it up then. Yeah, I'll do this. Is there any penalty taking the candy?
Yes, half points. You get 20 instead of 40.
I feel somewhat confident. I'll go ahead and, I'll do without.
Okay. There will be a 3-minute clock on this. If none of us finish, then you automatically win for my failure.
Okay.
I'm really sad you didn't get this, John.
I kind of like too. I'm not going to lie.
It doesn't even be showing up.
I had to mute my mic. I am not going to lie.
Yeah, I was thinking about it, and I was like, man, I played this pretty recently. Damn, I would have stood a chance with the handicap. Probably would have gotten it, but...
Okay, we're going to start. So do you want the handicap or not? You said no, right?
No.
Okay, so we're gonna start in 5 seconds. Ready?
Mm-hmm.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go. Wendy's Castle.
Yep.
Oh no, I've been struck.
You and me both, buddy.
Damn potabuns. I better take it slow.
Oh, you know.
Mario Maker fucks with me because I can jump on this shit and I forget that I can. Like, I gotta remember that, right? I can. I cannot, actually. I thought I could. Damn.
Oh, Smite has died!
Killed myself thinking I could jump on shit I shouldn't jump on.
It is a reset for both
competitors. God damn.
Windish Castle's tough, actually.
Mm-hmm.
Dangerous stage.
No pressure!
Especially when you think you can bounce on things. You can't all attack.
You can, the problem is you jumped on two at the same time.
Oh yeah, that's right, I jumped on one at the start. That's right, I totally did.
Yeah, because that you're right, they did remove that from Mario Maker. You need Yoshi to be able to do it.
Why did jumping on two kill me? What the hell is that?
Because you bounced off of one into the other.
Yeah,
all right.
Slight angle to the side.
Well, I'm just not going to mess with those.
Probably your best bet.
Hmm.
Oh, you're not going to go for the secret one-ups, Mike?
No. I know where it's at. I just don't feel like doing that. I got all the the switches are all on, so that helps a little bit here. Okay, we're on the checkpoint.
A little bit. You've still got to make it through the level.
Yeah. Well, we're at the slow part now. This part of the castle I hate. I wish it wasn't here. It's the tedious part. I'm glad the gun.
I was getting this stage confused in my head with the chocolate mansion or whatever it's called. The fortress.
Oh, yeah.
This level doesn't mess around. God.
I never beat New Super Mario Bros. All the way because they love these like slidey platforms and fortresses. They went like hog with them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh, there we go. Not great.
I'm liking the Gun Gods music.
Yeah, I have an unfair advantage now with Gun Gods on air. I got it.
Done?
Yep.
Shit.
No points
and
lost.
With that, you have tested your smite, but you have not completed the challenge.
Maybe next time.
Perhaps.
Yeah, red team, your move.
Nah, let's go to the bridge.
Up.
Take it to the bridge!
It's the doubler.
It's the doubler on the bridge.
Let's give it a spin. That's a beep. My bad.
And it's time for some gambling.
Ah, yeah, that's close. Okay.
Oh, doubled gambler.
Up to 80 on any of these. 20 to 80.
Mm. 20 to 80. How about you feeling okay with me doing 30 on Super Dodgeball?
Roller game.
You're doing what?
30 on Super Dodgeball.
You're if you've got confidence on it.
I'll take 30. I mean, that's not a lot of confidence. That's the minimum confidence, actually. Other than 20, I could go 20 if you want.
Do what you feel. I think you know dodgeball way better than I do, so I would trust you on that one.
Alright. I just need to make sure my buttons are correct.
I think you'll have an easy time with this, having practiced it on the GBA, because it's pretty similar. Beat America in 2 minutes.
And
bonus.
And on Fightcade, I've actually played...
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, I've played, like, 3 versions of dodgeball in the
that
last
kicks ass.
10 minutes.
I love that Fightcade
yeah,
version.
Yeah, it's real good.
That's good stuff. Okay, well, it's beat the first team on normal. You got 2 minutes. If you have time, you could beat the second
is
team for a bonus.
State?
No state. Just
is
normal,
World
Cup.
Normal.
Anyone you want to use is fine. You can pick your team.
All right, I think it's just going to start at some point.
You tell it, you give team select because you can pick any of your 6 guys, and then you hit no.
Oh, okay.
And then you hit, right. As soon as I see you playing, we'll start the clock. 2 minutes.
All right, and go. Oh,
so,
God, the lag is so bad.
Beat America
Thank
here.
You for taking this off the list, by the by. I was seriously hoping to not play this, because holy shit, that frame rate.
Got him.
If you're nice. Really fast.
Oh my God. Nice piercing shot. Keep it up, buddy. Keep it up. Too far. Yeah.
This is the Kunio clone, Sam. He's a monster.
Yep. Any of the Kunio throws. Piercing.
I'm waiting for this to show up.
Oh, no.
Oh, I took a hit. Dang it.
Oh, no. You took a hit.
Pick up the ball.
Tom and Fred are the dying. Ball on?
You've got a minute and 15 left here.
I got what?
A minute 15, minute 10.
One more piercing shot, you'll have all three.
That's true.
Yeah, I got a... Oh, I have the wrong teammate. Dang it.
Uh-oh.
I love it when the AI tries to catch and just gets murdered.
Oh, man. All right, give it to Riki. Piercing.
This is from the Riki Kunio's long-standing series of making sports games deadly.
All right, got team one.
You got 40 seconds to get a bonus. Two, right? Yeah, you got 40 seconds.
I think you're the first person to win a Super Dodgeball Challenge as well, by the way.
Yes, probably. England, 30 seconds.
Aaron will confirm that in a couple seconds.
Time for the bonus.
They look like they have a lot of health, but their defense is lower, so you could still tear through them pretty quick if you really smash them right now. 25 seconds.
I was going for a super pierce, like a jumping pierce. I don't know if that's a thing, but...
It is.
Oh, no.
They just get slammed into the pavement. Oh, no.
Sam, what are you doing? Sam, the ball. Pass it to Riki. No!
He's over here, right?
No, Sam. No, cut that shit out, you dingbats.
30 points.
Oh my God, fuck it.
30 points, not bad. You did it. You made it.
If I had gotten... Yeah, if I had stuck with piercing throws, I probably could have gotten the bonus. Man, I should have bet 80. Then we
You still did 30. Real good. Aaron confirmed you were the first person to actually beat a Super Dodgeball Challenge.
I could have done better, John!
You're up, yellow team.
I'm just trying to cheer you up.
I know.
We going up? We going right? Where are we going?
Let's go to the right. Let's continue off the bridge.
Yes.
No, chat, doubler just doubles the amount you are allowed to bet.
Yeah, in that game.
I just still bet the gambler is special in that, right?
Mm-hmm. It's a wager, so we just let you double your wager. Or force you to double your minimum.
Yeah.
That's true.
In all fairness, I don't think any team catches piercing shots. Because that's what speedrunners use. They just slam piercing shots over and over and over.
On easy, they don't catch shit. On hard, they do. And that's normal. Mm-hmm. So they catch some. That's what they do. Well, here you go. Here's your questions, yellow team.
Most of the 20-point questions are gone, but you have one remaining if you feel like naming a Dota. But otherwise, you got a couple
of choices. No to Dota.
I could do Final Fantasy IV, maybe Tactics. Four Heroes of Light, Jesus, I don't know if I played far enough in that one. Star Ocean, maybe.
You know what? I bet I could do Star Ocean, too.
You want to try Star Ocean?
Sure.
Let's go for it.
What is Ashton obsessed with? Barrels, swords, his hair, or ramen?
Right, the one character I didn't recruit. Jesus. Any idea, Josh?
Let's go with swords.
Barrels.
God damn it, I was right!
One more.
It's okay, I still love you. Tactics or Final Fantasy IV?
FF4.
Yeah, 4.
For 10 points, the Dark Elf Cave has a gimmick that hinders your party. What is it? Can't use magic, can't equip metal, strong weapons become weak, and vice versa. Party's suffering from poison.
Cannot equip metal.
Can't equip metal, yeah.
10 points.
Makes sense.
Well, technically you can equip metal, but it paralyzes you.
Yep, you need some music. Killing. I remember that. Red team, your move.
Let's walk down those stairs to the right.
Yeah, seems good.
Heading for the small golden treasure. You find 10 free points inside of the room.
It's the power of not being greedy.
You take your time, stand in front of it, but don't pick it up.
It's time for a Quizler Blitz.
Okay, red team.
How do you feel about trivia, John?
Do I have a choice?
Just kidding. Yeah, really, no, yeah. We're both in.
These questions, I changed up a little bit. These are sports from the 1920s. Give me these.
Oh,
athletes.
No.
Hey, my wheelhouse.
I just finished playing Trivial Pursuit. I'm set, dude.
Are you ready?
Yep.
60 seconds on the clock. I'll read the answers for the first one first. Let's do it. Demon Souls. Which starting class starts at level 1? Royal, Knight, Thief, or Wanderer? Clock starts.
Wanderer.
Royal.
Really?
Ooh. Huh. First boss of Wily Castle has an interesting second way of damaging it other than shooting it. What is it? You can outlast it till it collapses. You can use a silver tomahawk to damage and drop the ceiling on it. Punch the platforms back into it. Fireballs can bounce off the walls and back into it.
Oh, crap. I don't remember which boss this is. I want to
say...
okay.
Nobody remembers Mega Man 6.
I want to say it's C.
That's right. We gotta get moving. Parasite Eve, before having her mind hijacked by a psychic monster bent on world domination, what did the main antagonist Eve used to do? Opera singer? Biochemist? Police officer?
Police officer.
Opera singer.
Wait,
Super
what?
Street Fighter 2, new challenges. What word is written down
the antagonist, God.
Pants? Slash, rhythm, maximum, or Jamaica?
Rhythm, isn't it?
Maximum.
It's maximum. Fuck.
Oh,
maximum.
Man.
Terraria. How many shadow orbs do you need to break in order to summon the Eater of Worlds? 5, 2, 3, or only summoned by items?
Only summoned by item.
3.
I didn't even realize the Street Fighter question had been asked. I was spaced out.
Oh, sorry. All right. Yeah, we were down to like 10 seconds, so I had to rush.
5 points for the red team.
Also, yeah, that was a Demon Souls question, not Dark Souls. Oops.
I mean, the Demon Souls one sort of makes sense, just not knowing the things at all. A royal would be someone who had not seen a lot of combat, maybe. So they
based off Dark Souls, where it's just deprived and like wander and that shit. Yeah.
Deprived actually starts above level 1. The only one that starts at level 1 is Pyromancer.
That's weird. Right. It is. I don't know why.
Yeah, I forgot. Dark anyway. Souls, garbage pile, whatever.
Yellow team, your move.
Tiny treasure. Let's go for the tiny treasure to the right.
That is an excellent treasure.
Hoo-hoo.
It's double points.
Ooh, another Dumbler.
Another Dumbler.
Ah, the Dumbler.
Ooh, my.
Uh-oh.
You can play these for no risk 60 points or try and steal 40.
Huh. I'm not, like I said, I'm not particularly confident with any of these, but Josh, you seem to think you can do pretty well at Super C, or...
I'll take Super Ghouls and Ghosts.
Okay.
Damn it.
So we're playing...
No difficulty, 60 points. So... wisely, pretty wisely choosing not to give a challenge to the opposing team.
Okay. So we're
You're
playing.
Making your own way in the world. Oh, and if you complete this, you'll only be 10 points behind.
Yeah. So, let's check it out. Get past the graveyard and reach the pillar on the hill overlooking the tidal waves. This is stage 1 halfway point. I think it's ridiculously hard for stage 1, so it's a 4, which means if you beat this, you'll get 10 bonus points and tie the game.
Oh, no.
That's true.
I hear John just over there thinking, I could have done this.
I know, I'm like, I did this like a month ago, this is easy!
Yeah, this is not bad if you play it at all.
Yeah, if you haven't played it recently, it might mess you up. If you're not familiar with it at all, holy crap, is it hard.
The arcade pit is built on a foundation of challenge of, have you never played the game before? Here's the difficulty.
Wait, well, 3 minutes? Oh, geez.
Yeah,
three minutes.
That's a very generous.
It
really
is.
Fine.
It's based on
me failing. You
don't
even have to fight the boss, it's literally just get to the boss, okay.
It's not even get to the boss, it's get to the halfway point. So, let's take it from the title screen so I can start the clock. Funk Doc, are you ready?
Oh!
Just, to the title screen, we'll start from there. Give it a restart.
Yeah, it's not that save point. It's not the halfway point, it's get to the halfway point.
Yeah, the halfway
point. I misread
point
it, I thought it
that
was...
That is the pillar, though. Right?
I'll tell you
that's
where
that's where it's got to end. Yeah.
I know where the pillar is. It's before the tidal waves, basically.
Oh, the ones that spits out skulls.
Yeah. Go ahead and start. We'll start the clock as soon as you're moving. Let's do it. Play Chad's lullaby. Here we go. Luck begins.
Remember, you don't have to get the money. That's just points. It's just gravy.
Who can resist?
I mean, fair. I'm going to be honest with you. If I was wandering through a graveyard at the middle of the night and I had the ability to just throw lances to break stuff open, and also maybe there was money there, I might take the money. It's a lot of conditionals, though. You got to be careful with that sort of thing. I'm not going to commit to that answer.
Arthur lost his pants.
A terrible, terrible fate.
Is there pants in this box? No.
No, it's a wizard.
Nope, not yet.
Lance.
I think the second one's the wizard.
Oops, I spoiled the wizard.
No, not the wizard!
Some good dodging right there. A death here will set you back a ways.
No pressure.
Do you want that awful torch?
It's going to be pretty hard to dodge it, if I'm being honest with
you. It's like really high damage. It'll probably help you.
Okay, you just need to get to the other side of this place and you've got it.
Wait, that was the pillar just before the wave area. Or is it overlooking the tidal waves area?
There's one on each side. I'm looking for the
end. Oh, there's one on each side.
Yeah, I'm looking for the last pillar here. I'll know when I get there. We're close.
He's got this no problem.
Yeah, not too bad if you've played it.
And I'm going to take a wild guess and say that they have.
That's it. That's my pillar.
Nice.
70 points for the yellow team, immediately tying the game.
Very carefully done there.
Yeah, I had this game.
Your move, red team.
Oh boy.
I think it's time to get greedy, my dude. I think we go down and go for the idol. Not the dragon's treasure, though. That's insane. But we'll take the idol.
We need more points to fight the dragon.
Are we going down?
Down
for the idol.
Alright. Let's get it. You're in the lead.
There,
oh boy.
You find 5 free points. Barely putting you in the lead.
This might be the first time I've seen where both VG hustles were... We're not giving it to them.
It's time for a grab bag.
Yeah,
what are we grabbing now? Smite?
Let me take a look here. Hold on a second. It's wild guns. Defeat the crab bot in 2 minutes.
Got it, John. I've been playing all the games today. It's your time. I hope you know. Wild guns, John. I hope you've played it. I hope you, Proton John, know something about wild guns.
I don't know. That's going to be a tough one.
It's
fair, wild guns can go one way or the other, so.
It's on state 6.
It's true.
That's metal slug.
Oh, nice metal slug.
I don't know. Hang on. I just had to load it up.
Well, no. I'm just saying.
I know my games with guns in them.
Nice. Oh, that's a good game.
Wild gun, stupid. You stupid idiot.
Okay, so...
Alright, so, state 6, you said?
Yeah, there's a crab.
Wild slug, the crossover between the two.
Big old crab bot, you can beat it in 2 minutes. If you don't pick up any guns, we'll give you a bonus. Which will be doubled
no,
or nothing.
Probably gonna be picking up the guns.
Yeah, right. don't go greedy.
2 minutes on the clock, right. As soon as you start, I'll start it.
Let's do it!
It's the crab.
Here he is, the mechanical crab, finally here. What a boy! Oh my god!
Yeah, this game's kind of awesome.
No, that's not a crab. That's the abomination.
Oh, that's what crabs are.
Okay, you're not wrong. Like looking at them closely, yeah, that is objectively correct.
The hell pits of the sea.
Oh no!
Wait. Oh, he's blocking. That's why I can't hurt him anymore.
Mm-hmm.
Ah, he's smart.
Stop
he's
it.
Learning.
Okay, there we go.
Give me that, I need that thing.
It's very evasive upgrade.
Shit. And I lost it immediately.
Oh no.
Yeah, how about that Wild Guns remake? Wish I could play it.
I played it.
There's a
good
Wild Guns remake?
There is.
Yeah, it comes out they were showing for PS4.
Huh. No yeah. kidding.
Yeah, there's some pretty rad new characters. There's a dog controlling a gun drone.
Yeah, that's about right.
This boss is shining.
Well, then it's 2016. Yeah. Video games, dogs can do anything. They can do a lot of stuff, but most of it is piloting robots. But oh, they can pilot robots for anything.
That's a power up, baby. John's got it.
That's a dead crab. Do you want a double or nothing, though? You want to go for the 40? Mm.
That's a 10. Man, I feel like we don't, but it's your call.
You
I
are
mean,
pretty
you, you
close
would have to play it. You would
moment.
Have to be the one to play, and we don't know what it is till we've agreed.
So how many points do we get for that? Is that 30?
20 more?
That's 20.
Oh, is it only 20 off the base? Ugh.
Yep.
It's not great. It's like the lowest score challenge you can get.
I don't think it's worth it, because we get nothing if we lose.
It. Yeah. We'll pass on that.
Let's see what it is.
The second one would have been.
Hold on, where's that? Load up. It's hung on it.
I don't see it, Smite.
Oh, thank fuck.
Oh my god. Jesus. Oh.
Yes.
Yeah, team, you're up.
A Dactylon Hagane challenge. I would have been crushed into dust.
Like, I would have been... Yeah, 20 points. There you go. Where are we
a
moving
wise choice.
Down, up, left, right.
Let's go down. Let's go for big treasures.
Big money, big prizes. I love it.
It's Lavos.
Hey, it's Lavos!
Yeah.
We knew it.
He's very loud.
Too quickly. I can't believe this.
I love that.
Oh my god.
This is like five times
louder.
It's Lavos.
Yes.
It's really sad.
It's finally happening. Now that it's actually, you know what? Now that it's changed, I've never gotten one, and I kind of want one now. I want one of these possible
you missed feeling sad?
Well, yeah, I like it. I like the
that
new
snail.
Idea. Where
that
it's
snail
like,
doesn't like it.
I kind of like getting owned, but like you know.
Oh, Christ!
Stunt race.
FX.
Who's up?
God, who? Which one of us gets to suffer through this pile of ass? Is it me?
Not just one, there's an entire pile.
Yeah.
You couldn't settle on just one.
I'll take this again.
Are you sure? Heidi, have you taken a... You took one. Yeah, you took one. Yeah, that's right.
Mario World embarrassed myself, but I know this game is fucking garbage.
Alright, Stunt Race FX. Right. It's a stunt tracks. Pick a vehicle. Four-wheel drive and coupe are the easiest. On Ice Dance, the ice stunt tracks. So this game's not bad enough. Let's add ice.
No, not.
Should just left it a not.
No. Fuck this game. Ice Dance, right?
Ice Dance, collecting stars.
Okay. Time starts when you start.
Oh, this.
Let's
oh.
go.
This doesn't look promising.
Yeah, just go ahead. It'll fix. Don't worry about that. That's just beautiful.
That's actually normal.
Yeah.
Counterintuitively.
Here we go. You need to get 30 out of these 40 stars. That's your challenge. Good luck.
Well,
I love that.
And finish the stage.
Yes.
Yes, that is also true. You do have to finish the stage or it does not count.
Well, while you're doing this, it's time for me to crack open and enjoy another beer.
Now you got 2 minutes. You might have time to retry if you don't make it. If you're fast.
You would have to be very fast, though.
Yeah, I figure it takes a minute to do the whole thing if you're going pretty quick. This is not going
and
well.
And she's already screwed.
You must go through the gate to get your time back.
Oh, there's
that
a gate?
That is true,
I can't tell.
Yeah.
This looks like a giant pile
that
of...
pause animation's cool.
Yeah, we
know,
we get it. There
that's
are pi- there
literally
are piles
the best
of
part
things
of this fucking
that are
game.
Comparable to this game. Piles of them. Yeah.
1 minute on the clock. Here we go. I'm glad that you have a damage meter in this bonus round, so you could die in this.
There were some stunt race effects challenges. Kind of ditch. Thanks.
Thank you. I love them. Send me more garbage. Put it in my mouth. Feed me trash. I love him.
Now you've only got to escape from Atlantis, and I don't think Smite's approved it. That's real trash.
Let me see.
Only probably not.
Try to alpha that game.
You just need another 21 stars and the exit. You can make it. 20 seconds left.
Oh man, no wonder it looks good. The Super Nintendo had a 3.58 megahertz processor.
God damn it.
3.58 megahertz.
That's megahertz. Incredible. That's amazing. On the Ricoh 5A22, it's a microprocessor.
It's the same processor as the NES had, by the by, I should note.
Is this what Trivial Pursuit's done to you, Ty?
Well,
I just like.
Did trivia hurt you? Show me where it touched you.
I played a little bit of Disgaea and then I stopped to do other stuff and I just want to look at numbers. Is that so wrong?
Okay.
10 points were lost.
Yeah.
Your move, red team.
No.
Oh, by the way, John, I'd like to point out, do you see what they did? They got greedy and went for the dragon's treasure from the top. What did I tell you?
They got Lavos and Feeling Sad.
And then they got destroyed. Like, don't go for the dragon's treasure. Have they never read Beowulf? It's a smart book. All right, can we go up into the left? Let's get out of here.
Into the spikes.
Into the arrow traps. Oh,
the much safer spikes, please.
You got Lean's Bell from Chrono Trigger. It's much more nice. And flowers.
And flowers.
It's a good follow-up to Finding Lavos.
You beat the game, you got the ending.
Welcome to free points for Proton John.
No. We got
it's
lucky
time
last time.
For a sound test.
This sucks, it can't be one of mine.
Why Maddie insisted did? That I play this one, so here it is. Thanks, Maddie.
Yeah! Resident Evil!
Resident Evil!
That's, yeah!
That's very fast for a shitty horn.
What the hell?
Okay, please let it play more.
I'm gonna.
It's so good! It's so good!
Well, 30 points.
I'm glad we both knew that honk.
Please
know,
get the cat off the synthesizer.
Please.
Alright.
Jesus Christ.
Please, yellow I have my PhD in game, like, really awful game music. Like, I just loop Super Godzilla in the background always, so, like, this is really good, in my opinion. I love it.
Hi, what are your thoughts on the Sonic Spinball Options theme music?
Oh. It's maybe the best. It's maybe the best. I really like the sound of, like, metal being shaved.
No.
In my ears directly.
I think I just developed like an eye twitch.
When I was a kid, I really liked Resident Evil, so I must have heard this, and I don't remember it at all. I just wiped it
no,
from my mind.
No, this was like a director's cut.
I had that, though.
Was this in director's cut or the original version? I forget which.
I feel like it was the remake.
I had
something.
Director's cut, unless you don't mean PlayStation. But anyway, Yellow Team, you're
no,
moved.
This was on the PlayStation version, one of them.
We need to redeem ourselves. Do we get greedy again?
Get greedy again, YOLO. Let's do it.
Why not?
The treasure. Any game you want to play, your event, your call.
Ooh!
Time for the wild card, or the flash, one of the two. I'm not quite sure.
Yeah, we get to pick anything, so...
It's director's cut, that's what it was. Yeah, DualShock Edition. DualShock
Edition. Oh, sweet, that's the one I have. Excellent!
Yeah, it's the basement.
So, gosh, what do we want to do here? Do we want to subject them to one of the other games on the list? Do we pick one of the games on the list? Do we do a team battle for a random game? Or do I try drawing some more?
You could also do a sound test. Or a screen trap.
Yeah.
We're playing one of the games for ourselves. I like that plan.
Okay, but...
Grab bag or hustle? Your option.
Which one gives more points?
Hustle gives 30 for free, no risk, or grab bag gives 40 if you play two.
And 20 if you play one.
But it's randomly picked, right?
Hustle's not random. You have these three to pick from.
Mm-hmm.
Grab bag.
No, but
grab
yeah,
bag,
if you do I mean. Grab bag, you have no idea what you'll get.
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. What do you want to do, Josh? Grab bag or hustle?
Grab bag is a cap of difficulty 3, right?
Yeah,
so
it's the easy
ones.
Below.
Yeah.
Let's do grab bag.
Yeah, why not? Then we can split it.
Nice.
Okay, let's take a look here.
Plus, that's more video games.
Video games.
Video games.
I don't know why my thing's not loading, but I can make it load by yelling at it until it fucking loads. Hey, That's right, Double Dragon's Advance. Game Boy Advance.
You're a beat-em-up guy, Josh. You can do this one, and I'll do the second, so we can catch up.
Okay.
Sounds good. So.
Okay, on the Advanced Double Dragons, you have 90 seconds to beat the first Emperor of Ginsu Setsusuken. Raymond? It's Emperor Raymond, I'm just going to call him that. How's your crowd control? Do you want the controls, or you got this game now?
What are controls quick? I've never actually played this Double Dragon.
A punches, B kicks, L blocks, R jumps. A and B, plus the D-pad, okay. Your special moves. It's on stage 7. F7.
Get going.
Whenever you're ready. By the way, there's a bonus for doing it in 60 seconds you could get.
Okay, let's do it now.
Alright, let's do it. This guy summons a bunch of little buddies.
Oh, is he a shadow clone guy?
Yeah. And he can lock you down pretty bad if you don't keep him locked down.
Oh, dude, you dropped your chucks.
Chucks.
Gotta pick him up. Look at that sweet chucks. Kick he's got, though.
And that's Billy Lee, you don't mess around.
I think you got this no problem, honestly. Oh.
He's got Looney Tunes on you.
Now he hides for the rest of the time.
Come on, Josh, you won CC next time.
What's this Naruto trash fire boss? Oh, no, he got you.
It's my buddies.
Oh, no.
Oh, my God.
Oh, what is this bullshit?
It's Raymond and friends.
Oh, I'm so glad this didn't come up on GBA here. Holy shit.
He's got more than me. He's got no limit to his.
Oh, Christ, what? Oh, this is some
amazing.
20 Raymonds. He's the emperor because the entire country is his. Just Raymond's.
This is like some Fist of the North Star shit.
Nice to meet you, Raymond. I am also Raymond.
Man, I love that little... He pulls his arm up and knocks you out of the sky just effortlessly. You've got 30 seconds to finish Raymond off. He's finished off. Alright, we made it.
Nice, got it.
So we're doing a second one, right? Is that what we're doing?
Alright. Yep.
Yep.
It's Adventures of Lolo 3, defeat the giant Snakey, moving stealth challenge.
Let me put this up. Yeah, I'll take this one.
Uh, 40 points on the line, no risk.
Okay, which
state 3? State. No, it's state 1, three. I think.
Oh, state 1?
Yeah, we see a giant snake. That's him, alright. Moving starts the challenge. As soon as you start moving, I'll start it. 1 minute. Now, Hawk, thank you for video games tips. I have no idea how to play this game, so good luck. I ain't got no controls for you.
No, I played this. Long time ago, I played it.
Yeah, I think it's just move and shoot. She's
there
already done.
We're done.
Oh, wow.
You had that locked down.
That was a really easy challenge.
Yep.
You did it. You got him in an egg. Give the egg leave. Good job.
Alright.
We have been
points.
Given an egg.
40 points. War Remove Red Team.
It's your call. It's your call. I've been strategizing a lot for the team. You get this all one.
Right. How do you feel about a pit of spikes?
Well, I love them.
Alright, let's go for it.
By the way, Sykes here.
Uh-oh.
10 points.
I think that's worth falling into a spike pit.
Have we gotten like 35 points off the damn board?
Yeah. I think so.
On like every point pickup.
Video games.
Wow, no shit.
Video games.
Oh man, John, do you think you have any of these?
I mean, if Joust is just Joust, I can do it. Otherwise, probably Super C. What about you?
Roller games? I could do it. I mean, that's the good thing. Like, I mean, I could probably do the other ones, but like of the games on here that I'm like, I could probably do that. It's probably roller games, but I would def say roller take games. What you're more comfortable with. I mean, it is NES Joust, so it's just Joust. It might just be.
I'll do Joust.
All right.
What's our score difference right now?
It's let me see here.
250 to 215, I think.
Yeah, that's it. You're up by 35 points.
You just want to go for 20 or 30?
Let's go 20.
So, hello everybody. I just realized I was muted.
Greetings. Hello, Psychedelic.
Greetings, PA Master. How you doing?
Yep. Hi. Now we're going to play Joust.
He does that voice no matter who he's pretending to be. He's like, oh, you doing? That's how you know he's impersonating somebody. He does his impersonation voice. Estate 2. You have to start on wave 17 and beat the egg wave on 20. You've got to clear a couple stages.
That's disgusting. All right.
Difficulty 4. So 5 bonus points.
Yeah, that's why it's disgusting. What state 2?
Yep.
Sorry, Ty, this is not looking good.
John, you just have to beat an egg. You were born for this, man.
I'm starting to clock.
I'm not
Let's
good at
it.
Beating eggs. I'm good at, like, giving them away.
You can do it. I believe in you.
God, this handles like shit compared to the original.
By the way, did you know that this was Satoru Iwata's first programmed Nintendo game?
Iwata, I expected better from you!
Right? It's just like Balloon Kid. You can do this.
Oh, can you just like Goomba him?
Yes.
Yeah, that's how you play. It's Balloon Kid.
Oh. I thought you'd like run him in the back or something.
It's
the problem is you need Yeah. Why am I moving on my own?
Ice. It's clearly ice. I mean, it's obviously very cold here.
It's cold here in this volcano.
Yeah, that's why we need all of the fire at the bottom.
Yeah.
Shit. Oh, fuck, they're fast.
Oh.
Right, wave 18.
I apologize. I didn't think Joust was going to be a nightmare challenge.
I thought it'd be like beat 5 stages. I'm like, okay, I can do that.
I mean, there probably is one that's that. You just didn't get it.
Also, don't understand why I'm having a hard time moving in certain directions. I gotta get those eggs before they turn into more ostriches.
Yeah, if they hatch, they double up into a super AI, and then they triple up if you do it again into a ridiculous boy. Joust like nobody's business.
Oh, fuck. Sorry, Ty, I let it down.
It's alright, my dude. I ain't bothered.
Nope.
Sometime whenever eggs are a handful, you just can't all break them.
Oh, what? How the fuck did that count?
Yeah, probably should also look at the actual viewer and not the Twitch.
Well,
down the road, you will give me an egg.
You didn't make it. All right.
No, that was way too hard.
It's pretty tough. You got to be pretty good at
Joust. That's why we bet 20. Now we're only ahead by 15. It's close.
Yeah,
now.
Pretty close game, and there's only 4 squares left. So if they find the exit, it can be anyone's game.
Yep, your move, yell team. Up or any of those 4 squares up top are open.
Do you have an opinion on palm trees?
I love palm trees.
Let's go to palm trees then.
Let's do that.
Where's that exit? It's not there.
Nice. Gap is closing in.
Nope. We're gonna play every game on this list. Here's Roller Games and Super C.
Alright, so what do you prefer, Super C or Roller Games?
Super C.
Oh, that was fast, okay.
Yep.
Alright, we gotta get another gambler because we need to have Ty play more Roller Games.
Are you going for the big lead? Are you gonna gamble hard? Or are you gonna?
Yeah. What's your wager?
Pull it back, play it safe.
How confident are you?
50.
Oh wow. Let's do it.
We can go 10 to 40.
Oh, 40?
40.
Oh,
40.
40. 40.
Yeah.
All right, 40. The big 40.
All right. It's all or nothing.
My Super C challenges are often boss fights because I think the boss is really good. So that's what we've got. Difficulty 3. You've got one life and the default weapon. You get three tries. Take down the wall boss.
Can't believe you got the brutal fucking joust challenge and Super C is a chump challenge.
It's on state three. That's it. As soon as you start moving, I'll start talking.
Holy shit, the demo was bad at this game.
He's got two players. He's trying to double up.
Alright, it's this boss. This boss ain't too bad, yeah.
Yeah. That said, it can be tricky when you have no special weapons. I mean, with the spread gun, he's a complete breeze, but...
Just gotta keep dodging. If you die, you have to start over. That's the real thing.
Yeah, and you can't go too slow because you are under a time limit.
Yep.
And since you don't have the spread gun, you can't just pop him off to the side.
That's one down.
Yeah, so you want to stay more towards the center for sure.
Thanks for the advice. We appreciate it.
All the time. Stay
I don't think he needs it based on how this is going.
Don't let it go. Just stand there. Get hit with the bullet.
Looks like
the bullets are actually power ups. You should grab them.
Super C's been conquered for the first time, I think, also.
There we go, 40 points!
God damn!
They took the lead.
Yeah, Josh is owning it, and I am.
Well, hopefully we get
tonight.
Another gambler champ and all get roller games.
Your move.
Yeah, there's still one gambler on the board.
Four spots left on the map.
Let's go down, let's go back into there.
The center square.
Yep. 5 points.
Can be close.
And game blur.
Oh boy.
Going for a VG hustle, honestly, but I don't think there's any more on the board.
I don't think there's any left.
So it's time for a team battle. Short of having rollerblades, this is the second next best thing.
Here you go. It's Demon's Crest.
Of course, it's Demon's Crest.
Who goes?
I can do it if you want. I've played this. It's been a while.
I mean, I've also played it possibly more recently.
Have you played this, Josh, or no?
I played this quite a bit as a kid. For what
okay.
it's worth.
I feel like you're like pulling a bit too much of the weight, but if you really think you can own this one, I mean,
dragons in your way among other
it's
things.
It's up to you.
What powers do you have at this point, Smite in the State?
None.
This is the very beginning of the game.
Yeah.
This is the beginning of the game to the first boss.
How many games?
If you
want to
go, you can go.
Well, I mean,
what?
The thing is, it's pretty close.
I'm
so
just trying to think. It's pretty up in the air. I think it just goes on who's played more tonight.
You've played it a lot more.
I've done two.
Okay,
I've
done, let's do it.
Because I did dodgeball the opening game, and then
I've done wild guns. I've done wild guns and joust.
Whatever the next one is, I'll take it.
Give me a number between 1 and 10.
8.
All right, I'll take it.
All right.
Which one was it? Demon's Crest?
Yep. No state. There's that chef.
Are there controls on this?
Jump is on B, and flight is also on B. You just hit it when you're in the air. Y is... Y doesn't do anything. It uses items. You don't have any. No, wait. Y is the one on the left, right? That shoots. And A is headbutt. That's the one on the right. That's it. That's the controls. So B jumps, Y shoots, A is headbutt, which you won't use too much just to start the boss fight.
I think there's no health for the zombie dragon part. I think you can take as many hits as you want.
You have health, it's just hidden. You take like 5 hits.
So where never do I mind. Need to get Don't to? Mind me.
To the first boss, the first real boss. So go ahead and start in 3, 2, 1, go.
Oh, fucking. Oh, 1 sec. I got the.
Oh, you got the demo.
I'll give you 3 seconds if it matters.
Screen.
You'll be all right.
I'm mashing as hard as I can.
Yeah, this is not really
a long ass start.
It's a really interesting start of a game. There's this big old dragon just comes up. But he's not the boss we're looking for.
You gotta shoot him in the head, so go to the right, there's a platform you can jump off of. Mm-hmm. Or there's a wall you can jump off of, one of the two.
If you just stand there, he'll lower his head down. That's all you do.
Yeah, he's gonna destroy that wall for you.
That'll be nice of him.
He will not do it if you're flying, though. He's a smart dragon. Dragon's down around the same time here.
Alright, that means I have a 3 second lead, baby! Got it.
Yeah, pretty neck to neck.
He's not dead yet. How do you this dragon never resumes.
It's unlocked. Alright.
You have to grab his head if you want his life. I think you have to, I'm not sure.
Yeah.
Nice.
Wait, what's the end point for this again?
First boss is around the corner here. He's
not
too
far down
the road.
Yeah, the first proper boss. You have to headbutt, like, the statue that will be at the end of the level in order to initiate the fight.
Yeah, it'll start playing, like, boss music, and, like, there's nowhere else you can go, so it's pretty obvious what you have to do.
It's been way too long.
Oh, I'm just really bad on the wall grabs.
Oh, no,
oh,
dude.
I'm almost dead because the fucking wall grabs are weird in this game. It's been a long time.
Yeah, that's kind of why.
Don't get a headbutt stuff for health.
I'm a bit wary of it.
I know, I'm... God! I'm just... Oh, yeah, I'm having trouble with pots and shit. Yeah,
I got the boss.
Here. Yeah.
Alright, so 2 health for SRKfunkdoc and 1 health left for TieTuesday. Both are at the boss pretty much at the same time.
You remember what his attacks are?
No.
He doesn't have many.
So
he dive bombs, that's the only thing I remember.
He charges forward and he falls up and down, and that's about it.
Oh, dang it.
Your foot.
Oh, and TieTuesday goes down.
I think that's it.
I mean, it's still whoever gets farther, right?
Yeah. I mean, if...
He needs to beat it.
He's got 1 hit point, so let's see how it goes.
If you both die, I guess we'll just track this on till the end.
It's over, because he could still die.
And that would mean I have a lead. Yes!
He's close to killing it, though. It's the only downside.
Dying for a strat.
It's getting darker.
Oh my gosh! This is a wall jump.
This is a wall challenge.
Oh, and he wins! He takes the lead!
Oh my god.
Alright.
Without practice, that's real rough.
There it is. Okay, well, that's 20 points in control of the board. So, had a little problem because Chrome sucks and I need to switch off of it for this, but, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna divide this in half. Do you think it's on the left? Well, do you think it's in the top row or the bottom row? This is my solution to my map crashing, so... 50-50. Top or bottom? What do you say?
Oh boy. So... And I'll let you take this one.
I'll go for the top. Aim for the top.
Okay, we're gonna ignore any prizes we see except for the third one, unless we find the goal, so let's do it. We're ignoring that. That's not 10 points.
What?
What is happening? I'm confused.
My map crashed.
His map crashed.
So I can't reset it, so I'm just, we're gonna end this in 2 turns. And we're checking...
Wasn't there 3 spaces left? But alright.
Yeah, I can't risk those, because it's hard to set up. Okay, well, you didn't find anything.
Well, we did find Curly.
Yeah.
Yep.
I'm gonna give you a spin.
Oh, wow, the wheel's back up.
That's right.
Wheels?
Yeah, the wheel comes with it.
Down by that much. Oh, I didn't think we fell back that much.
Well.
Yeah, we're... That did not work out well for us. Jesus, really?
Yellow
and
team.
The game blur.
Oh, God.
Rollerblade.
Oh, roller God.
In all fairness, I will say this. Roller games is pretty easy. Like, I will tell you that much. It's really, like, everyone's like, oh, God, because it's bad. But it's easy bad.
I don't know
about that. It depends on the level that he gets, because I know there's one level in particular which is way harder for its challenge.
Where are we going?
Yeah.
Well, I think I've got... I'll take the embarrassment of this one, unless you have objections, Josh.
No objections on my end.
Oh god, okay.
What's your wager?
We're gonna play it safe.
10?
So, 10, yeah.
Alright. Let me pull it up here. This one is insane.
What?
Oh my god.
Wait. Oh god.
Oh hey, stage 4. That one I said.
Difficult. Oh god, this stage. Thanks for 10. Thanks for only doing 10.
Reach the truck in level 4.
It's fucking roller games. I wasn't
going to wait for anything on this. Not required to beat the truck. I'd recommend Hot Flash for the stage because they maneuver better and faster.
Roller games. Which state?
State 5. There it is. 5.
Boop.
Yeah, I think in retrospect, the 10-point wager was a really good move.
These teams are different, but Hot Flash maneuvers the best, so I
I'm trying to remember what the controls for this pile of garbage are.
One button punches, the other one jumps.
Yeah.
Hot Flash is by far the best, I do know that much.
Most of the time, yeah. They maneuver really good, so that's nice for this.
I have not played this game much, but I have watched Murphigator speedrun it, so I know some things.
Speedrunner would definitely want that, yeah. Well, we're ready now for roller games. Yeah. 3 minutes on the clock.
Right.
Let's do it.
Always ready for the roller games.
Three minutes.
We ever be truly ready?
Alright, final stage. You cannot go back. Oh, okay, now this is where we can go back.
There's pups.
Dogs?
Yeah. On this broken... I don't even know how...
Yeah,
what's wrong
dogs.
With us for being here?
This is like some turbo tunnel shit. Jesus Christ.
It's worse, honestly. At least that warns you.
Yeah, I mean, it's really fun to being rammed from behind by bikers that you can't see or whatever.
Yeah, the bikers are definitely the bad part of this level. Like, everything else is, like, bad, but plausible.
Oh, oh no! Right between the two lanes!
We've got time. Yeah. I expected a couple deaths this time.
Yeah, are we gonna, a couple? Are we gonna have the tries remaining, though?
Music's pretty great, at least. At least?
Oh, that's right, there's no time limit. I'm running the clock just because... 3 tries is the limit. You lost one. Wario would want this John Lai Chief, like, take steroids.
What?
Like, but, jeez. I can read that
one. What?
It was a note to you. I'll read it. Hold on a second.
I'm glad I got, like... a note during your stream from your donation.
There's no better way. It's from Epic Guitar 64. It says, John,
how long is it?
It's like Arnold win all the money. Wario would want
to get done yet.
Believe.
Fucking asshole
cop. Yep, I think you're getting there. Just keep it up. Just keep not
Can you punch the animals, or is that considered?
You can, but it just seems like a waste of time because they come so fast.
That's right.
Like, you're doing alright, honestly. You've plenty of hits left.
Yeah, not doing too bad.
Oh, Jesus,
yeah, I mean,
what?
As long as she...
Oh my god!
Well, is this reaching the truck?
It is. You made it. You did it.
Alright.
The valiant suicide, yes. Okay.
We got there.
Wow.
Jesus Christ.
See, I think the truck reached her. That's my hot take. I don't think she reached a damn thing.
Okay.
Yeah, you're probably right.
Well, since we crashed, I had to attempt...
Ready for generous wording.
I had to attempt to remake the map as best I could, so we're just going to go to the goal now, whichever one of these three it is. It's got to be one of these suckers.
At least we get points.
Yeah.
Ignore that.
Can we double the goal points, please? Thank you.
I'm sorry. Where's my goal? It's gonna be the last one. Come on. Damn it.
Yeah, of course.
That's from New Legends.
Fucking watch New Legends. I mean, I'm not going to, but I was in it. I would watch it.
And that's the goal.
20 points and the potential to win is here if red team wins and second.
Yeah. Yeah, if Proton John and TieTuesday finish first and second, they will
win. Is this
like
the highest scoring game, like added together outside of beta? I feel like everybody won like most challenges here today.
It's Uniracers get the highest score on the bowl in Crawler Cup. Beating the CPU is not necessary.
That's SNES, yeah?
Yep.
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, 3, 2, 1, go. Gumba high score. You watch the red team, I'll watch yellow. It's like...
Yep.
Alright, more stunts!
More stunts give you a bigger boost. Let's play this song.
Yeah, if points are presented by the things that are going on in the lower right corner, right now the red team is pretty ahead.
Yep. We got 56 and 52 versus ridiculous and pretty good.
Okay. I'm a loser.
61 and 56 versus 320 and 161. Red team somehow.
Yo! Yes. Yo! Yeah, it's high!
Uniracers, Uniracers.
Yep, red team gets a very hard-earned victory by snatching it at the very last second. Congratulations.
Yeah. I'm glad to see I'm not the only person who played Uniracers for more than 5 minutes.
Yup, that game's great.
Oh, it's so good.
Red team still wins somehow. There it is.
Yep.
That was close. This is the high-scoring game you've ever had?
Probably, yeah.
Is it?
Pretty
yeah,
close.
Like
combined 600 points, yeah. Something like... Anyway,
yeah, high scores on both sides. I mean, sometimes we get high scores, but usually they always happen on only one side of the spectrum.
Oh, man.
That was a long one, jeez.
Yep, so congratulations to both the red and the yellow team, because that was one hell of a game.
We had it all. We had 600 points. We had a crash. Hell yeah. We had an internet shut off.
That was awesome. That was so good.
Yeah, but thanks to the magic of hit hitting, and we're not going to see that whenever that will be on YouTube.
Eight?
We played everything on Gambler. We played two fucking grab bags, one for a double. We played a hustle. We played two hustles?
And I played
once. They didn't give either to us. Is that the most
I think they also, I think they wildcarded a hustle, too. I think they had three.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's why it takes long. That's what drags
the game. We wildcarded a grab bag, actually.
Yeah.
Oh, right, you're right.
And two team battles, and the beginning and ending. Wow, that was...
Good shit.
Good games.